Technological progress cannot be stopped. Everyone knows that. All technology is androgynous. They can be neither good nor bad. Whether its use will benefit or harm humanity depends only on ourselves. In this context, the era of transhumanism can have a positive effect on the future of humanity if this opportunity is not concentrated in a narrow circle of the ruling class. No one wants to live in a world where an immortal elite rules over mortal slaves. Therefore, thinking about transhumanism from the perspective of an integral approach, I believe that every person on the planet, regardless of their financial situation, should have access to the medicine of the future. We must fundamentally redefine the entire current system to make a future open to all, and we must take steps in this direction.